Today we learned this man was arrested and charged by SLED for the abuse of a vulnerable adult. 33-year-old Terry Cooper Jr. here was an employee at the Pee Dee Regional Center in Florence, which is operated by the South Carolina Department of Disabilities and Special Needs. According to an arrest warrant sent to News 13, back on December 7th, Cooper allegedly hit one of the center's residents multiple times in the side and stomach. He was released from jail on a $7,500 bond.